Yeah, by drone, let me take you to France. Diamonds hot, get it iced out again. Beat the rocket, the climber, and
niggas on top of these niggas, not with it. Bitch, I love money, I love the digits. Niggas look up to me, cause I go get a little bitch, she assassin me, and she with it.
Okay, I'm back with another video. So today, I thought we'd switch it up a bit. I thought we'd go with some Ghanaian drill. Now, I've seen a few suggestions for this on Instagram. If you want to go suggest me stuff, that's probably the best place to do it. There's a link in the description. But yeah, I've had a couple suggestions for this, and I thought, you know what, this would be a good way for me to experiment with some other country's music, because this one actually has a feature from Stormzy, UK artist. I'm sure lots of you know who he is. And this is a remix for this track, Sorry. I'm not sure. And this has two Ghanaian drill artists on. And I've had a couple of people telling me that I need to listen to this. So I'm going to get straight into it. But before we do, can I ask you to go down and like this video right now and make sure you're subscribed with notifications on so you don't miss my next upload. Let me know if you want me to do more like international drill. I've had a few people saying I should do some like French, German, like Irish, loads of like international drill, because obviously my American drill series has done quite well on this channel. So let me know if you want me to do some more international music reactions. But we're starting with Ghana today. Let's go. Oh shit, we're straight in. Okay, we got a little intro. Oh, and Storms is actually in the video as well. Shit, is he flown out all the way to Ghana to be in this? Come on. Where my G's, yeah. Oi. Stormzy's Ghanaian, right? I'm pretty sure he is. I feel like I've heard him mention being from Ghana. He must be. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he is.
Yeah.
Huh?
I love Chris Rich.
Okay. My bros, young boo coming, I'm dealing with gold, yeah. One test, yeah, I feel, getting my packs and building my bones, yeah. Hold up, I was not expecting this fire. Okay, I liked that little, like, oh, was that hook? I don't know, that sounded fire. And then he came in with a mug, okay. Yeah, under one cent, two's my bros, young boo coming, I'm dealing with gold, yeah. One test, yeah, I feel, getting my packs and building my bones, yeah. On the road coming, you found back up, me and we coming. Young boo try to, I'm killing your dummies. When to me for this death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard, wishing a grave for my dog. Thank fuck they've got lyrics, because I would not be able to tell what he's saying. This is fire. Killing your dummies. When to me for this death and coming. Yeah, I'm on guard, wishing a grave for my dog. Stuttering more, but if you got lost, I'm a god. Yeah, I know I saw to me more. Because I shot said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line. Got plans with another lad. Big stacks, struck one for a better line. Got rings, I got higher than niggas, I'm better than woe. African boy with a big drip, big drip. Yeah, I grind for the big pick, big put moments like I'm a big fish. Big stage G with the day one stuff. Spinder. Grind for the money, not girls, no hoes. Came as a food and ten, so go. My mom made it, see I'm gold. Bro. I don't know which one this is out of YAW TOG and Kwesi. I don't know who it is. Let me know who is who in the comments. That was fire. The beat on this is fire. I think it was Chris Rich? Chris Rich is on the beat. I'm blown away. That was fire. Okay, this is the hook. Oh, this is cold. I never thought I'd be adding Ghanaian drill to my playlist, but this might have to be added to my playlist. Shit, okay, we've got Stormzy's verse now. Come on, let's go. Yo, yeah. Big Mac on the remix. Mm. You don't live the life, you just dream it. Mm. Don't mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi, five times double platinum, get them off me. I'm a real foul you like Joffrey, I am the king, nobody can't stop me. Stormzy fits over this beat. It's like they've clearly got a UK beat for this. I don't know if all Ghanaian music is like this, if they've taken like inspiration from UK stuff, or is it just this track? Let me know if anyone's familiar with Ghanaian drill. I wonder if I'm gonna get some like My viewership from Ghana's gonna go up for this video, let's hope so.
I'm a real foul you like Joffrey. I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See when I get the job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow and my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mike, my fam call me Junior. My bad, I should have pulled up sooner. Look in my eyes, see Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential.
Oh shit!
Real revolution.
Bro, Stormzy mentioned Kwame and Krumah as well.
Sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mac, my fam call me Junior. My bad, I should have pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter.
Yes.
And I ball like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma. I swear we're the last ones left. The man them love cuff, cuff, cref. And anywhere I see you dons in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go like Steph is.
Bro, this is too fire.
With zero, started from nothing. DCI chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego. I take off my team, I'll be any BB. I think I'm a hero. I rap it Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo. Bad boy, then they find me like emo. Back case, money played, yo, fuck games. If you got problems, just call me up. Why you they move like a bad bitch? I did my time out with savages. That bro, that's a campaign. I'm eyeing the heavens, I pass space. In tough times, I smile still. Tag like 10 toes. No need pain, throw up.
This is so fire.
I still know the fuck with the other side. I still do right with my bros for all of my niggas.
Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama. Mama, yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, that's so
red. This hook, bro. Fire. Who knew I'd be adding this to my playlist? But I am. I'm blown away. That was cold. That's sick that Stormzy's done a feature with them as well. Because I bet that's given them a bunch of exposure to UK people. And like, clearly giving me exposure to me. Like, that's sick that Stormzy's done that. Gone to Ghana for a video as well. Lit. Stormzy's a goat. That was fire. That was so fire. Like I said, let me know if there's more Ghanaian music I should react to, or more just in general international drill that I should react to. I'm adding that to my playlist. That was fire. Let me know what you thought of it in the comments. If I introduced you to this song through this channel, that's a good thing. If you already knew the song, maybe you're from Ghana, let me know in the comments as well. And make sure you go down and like the video, and make sure you've also subscribed with notifications on so you don't miss my next upload. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah.